Police in Chesterfield also investigating a deadly crash there. This happened in the 8200 block of Midlothian Turnpike around 7:30 last night. Police say 70-year-old Ernest Harris was driving a Mercedes-Benz and trying to turn onto Midlothian Turnpike when he was hit by a Chevy Silverado. Harris later died at the hospital. At this time, no charges have been filed.